hello.
No, that was me. I thought I gave enough.
Alright, come into your inside. Maybe.
If we can get a good result here in Corley, it'll set us up nicely for the race.
There.
I only did about maybe 10 or 12 laps in practice on this before this one.
Can you repeat that, mate? Stop radio shuffle.
Seems like there's guys online that like to eat on this. A lot of good heavy braking points.
Not a chance in heck. No.
Well, when they're not out there with track dryers.
Pit road. Pit road is the first to go.
So basically, what I can expect is practice session during the rain when it starts drying out. One of you, not to name names, is going to be coming on like fucking gangbusters.
buddy.
Trick is wet and slippery, fast.
Okay, did I miss anything?
Nope. Congrats on your pole.
Thank you.
That is a
quickest
wet track.
Quickest in session in the first sector.
We're not starting the second, are we?
Do what now?
Can I pee before
yes.
we start?
Go ahead.
Why was last race bad? I forget.
Everything.
Oh well, you got DQ'd. Yeah, that you were not happy. I could hear.
I'm looking forward to the next one we're doing. The special cars that I said we were using, a GTA or whatever it was. Or
yeah,
anyway,
tell me again what that is. Class GTA.
Yeah, I think it's GTA. It's a touring car thing, but it's like one of the older ones. It's not really old, but it's a older thing, and it's a Audi. It's an Audi think it's an Audi, a Ford, and a Mercedes. I'm not sure. I know the Mercedes
like
and an Audi.
The big red Mercedes? Is it a big red Mercedes?
No. It's a it looks like an E190 or something like that, or a E90, one of the big beast looking ones.
Yeah, one of the beasts, big ones, the big red one. I think that's what it is. Very fast, and Mercedes is fast, but doesn't corner as well as, what is the other one in there? Anyway, the only issue with those is that you have to use a clutch when you're downshifting, and when you're paddle shifting, using the clutch is kind of funky.
It's not GTA, it's Group A. That's what they're called, is Group A. So, it's no DLC cars, which I don't think anybody here has that problem.
Group A Project Cars 2.
Yep. And it's at Nürburgring GP. It's the GP course.
The Group A is the 91 Audi DTM V8, the Mercedes-Benz 190E, the Ford Sierra RS500, the BMW E30, and the Skyline. Handfuls.
I believe, like I said, it's whatever the non-DLC cars are, because I believe there was a Porsche in that, too, in the DLC stuff, but...
Well, I'm on the internet, and it says Group A are 5 cars in Project Cars 2, consisting of what I just listed.
Okay.
It doesn't show a Porsche. Nissan, BMW,
so
Ford,
sorry,
Mercedes,
y'all. My kid was still awake. Finally got him. No, he's still awake. I mean, he's just sitting in his... He was sitting in his bed, just sitting up, but it's just like, dude, it's time to go to bed. So, what's the problem is...
All right, we ready?
All right, have a good race, guys. God bless the queen.
Let's do this shit. That's all I can do now. I just gotta run what I got.
I feel you.
Please don't crash into me.
I ain't gonna crash into you.
Our names aren't SRT. Alright, everybody ready? Let's go.
Yeah.
Nope. Just keep it under 75.
says speed limit 120. So I'm in metric, so I'm going to do about 110 max. Okay, so it put me on the right, but because I'm first, aren't I supposed to start on the left? Okay. Technically, the line is on the left, so it's kind of... But I don't care. Help you if you're on the outside of me. Okay, I'm on pit limiter. Jacking up.
Good luck, everyone.
Yeah.
That's a crazy start.
Car right. Nice, clear. Got one, 2 lengths back.
Anyone come with me?
Yeah, I'm behind him. Just waiting for him to fly off the track.
Nice save.
I'm behind the leader, just 1 second behind. Keep pushing, you can do it.
Yeah.
great first sector. That's your best split time so far.
Of lap 10 is the stage end.
Your best split time in the final sector so far. Keep it up.
Pressing the bell after the first chicane.
Yeah, car gets a little light through there.
Pace is slowing. Let's pick it up. Come on.
Oh, cone. First cone. Approaching lap traffic on the front straight.
Yeah, I see that now.
Stay where you are, Sean. Thank you. Final stage lap. Zolder.
Yep.
Good job, mate. 10 seconds behind the leader. You can do this. The wind is in sight. Request confirmed. Box now. Box now.
Acknowledged. Pit stop cancelled.
Okay, mate. You're on his tail. Let's try and nail him on this lap. Force and error. He's under big pressure. You can take him.
Alright. Sean, you are the free pass car. The lucky dog.
You know, this is kind of bullshit when you have repair everything, but nothing is broken except for one small thing. It still takes much too long.
You know, what's even more bullshit is when you go in and they give you a mechanical failure, like a battery needs to be replaced.
Yeah.
I've had that happen beginning of this year. I don't know, everybody can set theirs whatever they want, so mine's on the left. Left D-pad. I'm gonna end up taking the right side mode.
One length back. He's two lengths back.
When it comes time to...
Okay, we've got some pressure coming from behind. Start thinking about defense.
So when's this rain supposed to stop?
It stopped. It appears almost.
No, it's still raining. I have to turn my wipers on. It's right.
It'll be over before the race is over. I only put the first section of the four to choose from as light rain. The rest of them are all mostly cloudy.
Are we all caught up?
I will catch up. Go ahead if I'm not.
No, you've got time. You've
Here
got
we are.
Time.
I am.
Sean is.
Yep.
So I need to pass Sean, even
yep.
though. Okay. And Sean, I'm invited. Thank you.
You going left or right, Terry?
I'm going on the right side.
On the left side. He's still there.
Nope.
Still there. Still too wide. Left side. Clear. One length back.
Oh, gets a point for leading the left.
He's two lengths behind you.
No.
No, I'm. No, I didn't.
One length behind.
Okay.
On your left rear.
All right.
Left rear.
Ready. 3, 2, 1, go. Ah, shit.
He's clear.
No,
I hit the wrong button.
Terry, I kind of got in front of him, so I had to back off.
You're good. Go ahead.
I'm going.
One on your right. Okay, clear.
It was my fault because I didn't hit my freaking pit limiter to take it off.
Okay.
you right, Jerry?
That's not me.
Puddle.
Yep. Exiting the chicane.
Oh, damn, that was cool.
Sure. I didn't even hit the wall.
I saved mine and kept it straight.
No, not me. But hey, I got a bonus point for leading a lap.
Yep. Same here.
That was no gift either, dude.
Coming around the corner you're in, and I cut the puddle too. I think we got the same puddle. That's okay.
It's a long race. There's bound to be somebody screw up and back it into a wall.
Puddle's getting bad out of that first review. Same puddle. Coming through. I already had a different mind approach to that corner on the next turn. Next lap.
Apex of the right-hand turn after the second chicane is pretty puddle now, too.
Yeah, the second one, too, on the right-hand side. Hot.
That's the best final section you've done today. Great stuff. Great consistent lap, just try and find a little bit more pace here and there. Fuck.
spun. Puddle on the rumble strip to the left.
Sorry, Sean, that was a little close, but I tried to skip underneath the engine.
If I remember correctly, this was not one of my favorite tracks last year either.
Driving enjoyment aspect or from a performance aspect?
Just a driving aspect. Yeah. It's not my cup of tea. I mean, performance, I think I still ended up with a top three. But, just, yeah. It wasn't wet last time.
Gap to P2, just 1 second. Keep the pressure on. Great job.
One leg back.
Absolutely.
Not one, two legs back. Half length behind.
I was trying to get a run on the exit. Flag pit stop.
I'm getting tired.
All done. Off you go. One lap behind the leader. That's your fastest final second time so far.
come off track in the first turn. Yeah, I'm good. Just gotta get straightened out. Good road exit. My left front is toast.
What's the damage look like? What's your damage count?
I have no damage.
Oh.
Just my left front tire's toast.
Oh, tire.
I never hit a wall. No, it's a green tire, it would just wear out. I'm gripping hard in the rain. I've probably done a lot with that right left front, I probably shouldn't have done. I'm leaning on it a lot.
Personal best lap. Sit up.
Sean, I'm coming up in about 6 minutes. Right hand side, making Sean. Jitting about 4 seconds behind me.
You're okay, I'm not gonna try to pass you, okay? Head to the pits this time.
Oh, okay. I was just letting him know you're on that close. Notice there's one or two parts of the track that are starting to dry out.
Yep, it's mainly on the back half though.
Yeah. I about lost it. I kind of did lose it, but I got it straightened out. Sunshining really hard down in sector one. That's starting to dry out now. No. I've got 81% damage between the front shock and the front bumper. Frickin' puddle coming off of.
Caution, huh?
Yeah, that would be a caution. Yeah, I caught the stupid puddle coming out of the corner right before the first chicane.
I'm not the leader, so...
Who's the first one to lap down? That would be me, wouldn't it?
Sean.
Oh, you're coming up quick.
Still a puddle there.
Yep, again. Because I got my lap back right before, or about a lap before I wrecked. So, I'll still be starting behind you. Maybe. Where are you guys at? Shit. Come on, hurry up, guys. Get the bumper on it. Hurry up. Damn it.
Judig, are you staying out?
Yeah, I just pit.
Okay.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. I gotta beat the pace car out.
Clear! Go! Go! Go!
Yeah, I'm on the way out right now. Whew! Well, I'm on slicks now, so I'm trying to... trying to see if it's ready yet, and it's not, especially that first couple sets of corners.
Sorry guys, I'm coming. I had to go check on my kid real quick while I was in the pits.
Alright. We are approaching the second chicane. matches before.
Fun over there, Eagle.
What do you want to do with that? Encountered that before, but you're going to green this lap.
Yep, I'm almost there. So it was Mo.
Final sector. That's the fastest so far.
Go ahead.
One length behind.
Yeah, I've got. Yeah, I've only got 10 damage.
Two lengths behind.
Not.
Two lengths back.
No, you don't.
puddle.
Oh, you little rat bastard.
Now, just 5 seconds. He knows you're there. He's 2 lengths behind you.
Sorry, Sean. I didn't have time to say anything. Damn it, that's the second time. Coming around the first corner, freaking rear end gives out.
Still on slicks though, right?
Yeah. The first corner's dry. And my tires are warm.
Thank you for staying still, Sean.
Thank you.
coming up on you. Clear.
Your best sector 2 time so far. You're 7 seconds behind the leader. Come on, you can do this.
inside, Terry. I wasn't going to do that, but you went off the track on the right.
Take this one quickly and just slide on past.
Shit.
Sorry.
Nope, you're good. I thought you were going to slide farther out.
Hey,
caution.
You're struggling with it.
Caution.
Yep.
Yeah.
I thought Sean was gonna slide farther out than he did, and he came to a complete stop right where I was, right where my right front came to. It's all good. Wasn't your fault.
One length behind.
I'm just coming up to the first kink. Or chicane.
got the damage?
My front end is 33 and my right front shock is 43. So in combined, how much do you have?
I have 28.
See, he took less damage than I did. Hard as I hit him, if in real life we'd have both been taking a trip to the infield care center. Yep. Uh-huh.
Cars just go through each other in the pit too.
Say, what are they putting snow tires on? You?
Okay, mate, away you go.
Ah, yeah, that'll do it.
I'll take the left.
Sean, you going to the back? You gonna
the gap to D2 is
fine. Why would you say that? Oh. Hold on, man, I hit that puddle in that chicane. Sean!
Sorry!
Really, Sean? I stopped so everybody could go around me and I would turn around.
Go ahead.
I hit that puddle in that little dip. I tried to avoid it. Sean just runs right into me.
Right side. All clear.
Seven, I don't care. I just want my lead back.
No,
you gotta go past us anyways. Me and Sean, we were the accident, so Sean was ahead of me.
He's cleared you.
Sorry, Judig.
Catch back up. You're up behind Jiddick.
All right, you guys, we lined up. Judy, why don't you pull up a little more? There you go, bud. All right, guys. All right. 3, 2, 1, go.
Right side. All good. You're clear now.
Nope.
I do have older tires, so just I'll let you get by. Let's just do it the right way.
Okay.
There you go. I'm on a different strategy than you guys. That was the strategy. Terry, they both wrecked back there. I don't know if they have damage or.
Who's they both? Oh.
Yeah, dude, it was pretty bad.
What's your damage?
I'm not. If I need anything, I'll shout it out.
Alright.
Okay.
That's, I guess, the advantage of me doing what I did is I learned how to get through there efficiently.
Oh, I just changed my entrance into the turn, and I changed my line out. I just entered the turn different and changed my line out.
Talking about the one with the spaced out puddles.
Inside, Mo.
Yeah.
Whoa, buddy.
Come on, man.
What happened here? What happened?
That's your best so far.
Dude, I cannot believe I just got that. Yeah, I got that on video, Judic. I don't know what happened, dude. I tried to stay to the left. I tried to stay to the left the best I could. Yeah, I was trying to stay out of that. I'm still on wet tires. So. No, I literally got him landing in out of my driver's window. Whoa, oh, fuck that.
Two lengths back. Okay, we've got some pressure from behind. Start thinking about your defense.
Sean, you can pass on the front stretch.
Okay.
And go to the left when you do. Curious who has the fastest lap right now.
I don't. I think the fastest I've ran is a 146, 147.
42, 675 here. Same here.
No.
What's your fastest jig?
140.592.
Oh, of course, he got that, I'm sure, in the rain.
I'm not sure, I wasn't. It was just
143.293.
Okay, so right now Jiddig's got it for fastest lap. He's just going to get all the points this race. Yep. I don't know about least stops, but we'll see.
Well, I didn't take advantage of putting slicks on when you did. I had to make an extra stop, and then you had another wreck, so there was a caution right after. I tried, but then I got stuck with behind everyone. But we're okay. We're okay now. We're back in. Somehow. There's a lot of racing left, 36 laps left.
One length back. Still there. He's still there. He's still there. He's two lengths back.
Pull a dang Elliot. At Watkins Glen, trying to get his tires cleaned off. Did you see that? No, he's sitting there doing this, going back and forth, and you see him nail the gas, and all you see is this, and it's literally sliding sideways in the rear. Like, he's almost at a 45-degree angle.
Yeah, smoke and burn out.
Oh, yeah. Well, it wasn't just heating, it was cleaning them off. But, yeah. Alright, I'm taking the right side.
You got one on your left. Still there. Okay, he's cleared you.
All right, 3,
left
2,
side.
1, go.
Two wide, left side. Half length back, watch your line. Watch left. Left side. clear. One left. He's clear. We're close to P2 now, just 1 second behind. Come on, you can take him. On your left. Okay, clear, you're good. Watch your left. Okay, he's cleared you.
That's not a very good spot to try and pass.
I did it, I went for it, and it made it happen.
Because I was paying attention. Had I not been, we'd have been open in the shit.
Hey, I did good, man. Even getting through that little water bit, I got through.
Crap.
Clear.
Tires touch the grass. Well, he went off of the same portion of the track too.
Yeah.
Like I did earlier when riding behind you getting on the highway. It's like I just need a bull bar on the front. Just push the damn Prius up the frickin' on-ramp.
I got out of that corner good. I messed that. I hit that water wrong.
Yep.
Fastest first sector you've done yet. Great job.
My wife had a Prius for a while.
Yeah, Dad's got a Prius C, and I was driving behind him earlier today, getting on the on-ramp, and I'm in my Ram 1500 with the 5.7. So I'm sitting there, and I'm like, okay, we're at the end of the on-ramp, we're only doing like 50. Come on. Everybody else is doing 70.
The C is the nicest body style.
I'm fine. Just go.
She totaled it. Fucking so much.
I was trying something out that turn. Failed.
Nice when those first three corners dry out. Designed that track's an asshole.
Belgians probably debated Max.
Thank you.
That lap is a new personal best. Good job. Keep pushing. Damage to the rear end of the car and it may affect the aero, so you might pick up some oversteer. Your call, you can come in early or tough it out.
I'm around.
I see you. I'm coming around the backside.
huddle.
Take it easy with those revs. Your engine temps are getting critical now.
Sorry, Eagle.
I don't have any damage. I got one.
Terry's around going down by the second chicane.
Yep.
You alright, bud?
Yep.
Man, dude, I saw you go up over the hill and then I came down the hill and you were going backwards.
Yeah, it happened really fast.
For the telemetry, it looks like there's some sort of engine fault. You'll be down on horsepower, but just keep
someone's
pushing
got
and
no
see
wing
what you
on
can
their
do.
Left.
Yep, go ahead. shit. I didn't realize my damn engine had freaking that much damage. Well, I mean, it's steadily creeping up.
Oh, I'm around out of the chicane. I'm around in the chicane. Go ahead, guys.
Your engine is on
see y'all coming
thing.
On the map.
Just see if you can bring it back to the pit.
Sorry, Judy, if I messed you up.
It's okay.
You hit that water, didn't you?
Try and see if I can nurse it back.
Avoided Eagle. It's okay.
I was just going to try and run through to the end with what I have here. Just because of the fact that... if I pit, chances are pretty high that I'm going to be stuck with fourth.
Like to pass you here if I can.
Well, we're gonna make it happen,
inside.
Don't worry.
I'm on your inside. Thank you.
See how long this thought can take. I'm almost at the second R in repair. Damn, at this rate, Sean's gonna frickin' pass me and lap me.
No, I don't think so.
I need a few minutes, Jack. Twenty laps, buddy. Hang in there.
Must be doing an engine and transmission swap too. Sean's around second corner.
Behind the leader.
Gosh, dang it.
Damn.
Great driving, mate. That's the fastest second sector time so far. Thank you. Great stuff. You're the fastest in the second sector. Damaged. The car might drive funny, so you may need to come in for repairs. Telemetry is showing aero damage. Your time's four, better come in for repairs.
Yeah, I'm all right. There went the hood. All right, I got rid of the hood. We're good now. There's a hood at the end of the front stretch. I'm sorry, guys.
He's not wrong. It's a trunk lid, deck lid. Because
they call it a frunk.
A frunk, yeah.
Frunk. It's gone. My frunk's gone.
Sounds like
I'm not gonna call a caution because I'm two laps down and
sounds
this
like
race
a front butt.
I don't even see it. I just knew there. It's not on the track. Sean looks like he stopped to pick it up for you.
Yep. Nice guy.
Yeah. I can't do it. I'm just exhausted. I'm so tired.
Tomorrow's the IndyCar final.
Have a good night, Sean.
Have a good night, Sean. What lap you on, Judig?
72. I'm on the 73rd lap.
I'm just curious. So, okay, there's about 13 to go, okay.
He said he was too tired to continue. Yep.
Whoa! Did you see that, Judic?
Yeah, well, I was gonna say, you don't have to get out of the way that much, dude.
I was just trying to get out of the way, dude, and I hit that puddle. But I got it straightened out quickly.
You've got some damage on the back of the car, so you may pick up some oversteer. If it starts hurting your lap time, you might want to pit early.
Well, I got front suspension damage, and I'm just trying to limp it home, dude. I'm not gonna call caution being three laps down. Not going to benefit anyone. Just keep pace. I'm getting tired, but I can hang in there.
Yeah,
Nope. I'm just staying out, man.
I ain't got a choice. Can't drive it the way it is right now. Yep. But I'm like 7 laps down, so...
Eagle, go.
Because of that.
You're on a lap by yourself, Eagle, so it doesn't matter. F up. Oh.
Ain't over till the hog snorts. I just figured that's a more politically correct version of saying the fat lady sings. No. No, the bacon's asleep already. I called it that in front of,
Really? Go!
In front
go.
Of Nevaeh. She's like, Yep. You said 138.9? 138.936. That last one I just ran was a 138.364.
My tires are shot. I guess I'm just gonna get some tires because I got plenty of room to snag that last lap today. Out of the car for the race.
fastest second sector. Great driving, mate. Better come in. It looks like you've got some suspension damage, so we'll have to have a look at it. Go! 7 laps down on the leader.
Serious.
In the first sector, that's your best split so far.
Who's that behind me? Got a fresh car, don't you?
Well, I'm glad I got that before that happened.
Fast lap of 137.2.
Yep.
I'm not pulling into 20 max.
Chitting pit, get fresh tires and outrun them. Go, man, just go. I got a lot of suspension damage, dude.
That's, got some fire. I was hoping to keep Eagle 2 laps down in case he didn't get a yellow and get a lap back. No, I don't think they are. Just pass me. Although, has anyone had a sweep this season?
I don't think anybody's had a 100% sweep of everything. But if it was, it was Sheriff.
Out.
Something's up on my car. Brakes aren't doing what they're supposed to.
I don't know if that I can match that time anyway. That's a good time. That's a good lap. Keep me today is consistency.
Yeah. That's something I definitely didn't have under wraps today. Shit track behind us.
From the telemetry, it looks like there's some damage in the rear of the car. You might expect some oversteer. It's your call. Come in early, we'll fix it, or you can stay out there.
No, it wasn't the rain that was the issue. It was just, I just don't like this track. Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you. So that's one for pole, one for most laps, five for the stage, 10 for the win, and 17 points on the line, right? Max points is available 18.
I think so. I think it'd be 19 if you sweep it based on pit stops, too. So we've got to wait until the countdown completes and I see the main screen to see.
You get a point for the lowest number of pit stops?
No, least.
Right.
Oh, I thought you said most.
No.
Yeah, lowest number.
I did not know you got points for that.
Yeah, that started the week after I dropped the rule book. Or not the rule book, no. That started.
I think I pit three times, so.
Yeah, It was recently, I think race 14 is when we started that, so. It was just to give people...
Okay, so what are we doing on the rest of the schedule? Technically, there's a race next weekend unless you're going to adjust the schedule.
I'm adjusting it. It's going to basically be every other week from here on out unless, you know, we have an issue where somebody's, you know, not going to be... You know, or if we have multiple people, or if it's a holiday, you know, I'll look and see what the days are going to be, and we'll try and get everything done.
Okay, so, can you catch Sheriff?
Can I what?
Bumper.
Can you catch Sheriff in points?
I was going to basically pull everybody that doesn't, everybody that's not in the thing anymore and pull them out.
Okay, so the that puts you in the lead. I'm not sure that I can catch you.
I was also going to go through and review all of the prior wins and all that stuff. It's going to take a little bit.
Only four pit stops.
I'm going to review everything and look at the finishing orders.
Okay.
Oh, wonderful.
I thought I had three. I had five.
It goes based off of a race win.
Oh, you're ahead of me, then you get it.
No, I mean, either way.
You
how about
it.
Most penalty points? How about most penalty points?
Most
penalties. Oh, fuck.
Well,
no,
I think that point still goes to SRT. Anyway.
All right. Just post the changes when you get a chance. I'll look on the thing.
Yep, will do.
The website is defunct, correct?
Yeah, the website's junk. We'll basically be working off of the little Microsoft Office things that I sent out to everybody through the
I'll
chat.
Look for those.
So,
have a great week.
Yep, you too.
All right.
Thank you.
Let me screenshot this real quick.
All right, I'll talk to you guys later.
All right, bud.
I'm tired.
I'm hopping
man.
Off of here,
sorry.
Too. I hear you.
Yeah. So I'm gonna check the free game and then probably download it while I sleep.
That exploder. Remember the one I was talking about with the water pump thing? I finally got it figured out. It was damn timing. I was off by two teeth on it.
That sucks.
I had to redo all that stuff, and it's running like a freaking top now. So, but anyway, have a good night. I'm hopping
right,
off
talk
of here
to
too.
You later. Bye bye.
Bye. Oh, I don't know yet. I got a headache right now. I know that this week, probably Tuesday, the truck's going to go up on jack stands. So, because I need to try and get torn into it and see if there's anything else that needs replaced before Thursday. That way I know if I need to order anything else. And so that means that Tuesday I'll need the Envoy. We'll figure out what happens as far as work schedule tomorrow. If you're coming over to do practice or whatever, let me know. Or if you're still planning on doing that, but I'm 12 to 5, so.